the word. Don't take no rhythm. Don't take no style.
Go any faster?
Up the step. Up the other. Yep. Way to go. You're good. All right.
Shepard JD, nice to meet you.
Pleasure to meet you, Mr.
Purcell.
What may I do for you, Mr. Purcell?
I was looking to buy your wool.
Oh. All right, hold on a second. Sheep Jerry, come over here.
Bah! Bah!
Bah! Oh, who's a good boy?
Bah!
Oh, yeah, you are.
As you know, there's no clothing from Belgium. Therefore, I'll trade you these fine herbs for your sheep's wool.
Well, Mr. Purcell, as you know, I am in the need for some herbs to feed my sheep, but Jerry over here is one of my favorite sheep. I don't know if I want to let him go.
I have many herbs for this fine sheep's wool here.
All right, we got a deal.
Nice.
Woman! Get out of here! Yo, you got to shave this sheep for Mr. Purcell over here.
Okay, okay. I did it!
Sandwich, Mr. Purcell.
This is some high-quality wool. It's a fair trade.
I appreciate it.
Honey, I'm home with the wool.
Oh, yay! Whoopee! I'll make it into cloth. My, this is dirty. We should wash this.
Right. Oh,
that's much better. Now I'll comb through the wool to get out all the extra seeds so that it can be ready to be sewn into yarn. Here, good husband, I've made it into a fine wool cloth.
Thank you. Would you like to buy this piece of cloth?
Okay, here you go.
You can make a fine sweatshirt out of that.
Thank you.
You'll make a fine blanket out of that.
Jack!
Young Buck!